Hello everyone, today we're gonna unbox and open the Samsung Galaxy Tab 4 8-inch Wi-Fi 16GB tablet. So the package is really nice. I mean, it comes with a nice package. It has all the descriptions here. It's a Samsung Galaxy Tab 4. You know, it has Bluetooth in it, Wi-Fi. I mean, it looks pretty nice. So let's start opening this. I've already started the unpacking. So here, it's pretty nice over here. Wow, this is the package, and that's the Galaxy Tab. So this is the pack. This is nicely packed over here. So here we take this out, and it has, seems like it has a covering over here. Take it out over here, and it has a top cover too. Let's take it out. Let's put this aside for a sec. So here we are unpacking the package over here, and this package has a few things, I believe. Let's see, what is this? Wow, this is nice. This is probably a pouch or something. Oh, that would be like a nice pouch for this Samsung. That'd be nice. So let's put that aside. And let's see what else here. Oh, this seems like a charger, and then a booklet, owner's manual. A warranty guide. And then Galaxy Samsung for instructional guide. Cool stuff. Here we have the USB cord, I believe. Let's try to open that. You can just slide it up here. Okay. USB, it goes with the charger up here. Just hook up the USB with the charger. Let's bring the Galaxy from up here. So it seems like a nice camera over here. So the charger is, Samsung is being charged. I just hooked it up. This is the power button, the front-facing camera, the volume buttons over here, IR booster, there's a memory slot over here, the home button, the recent button. So let me try to power this on for the first time. Hello everyone, so this is the Galaxy Tab, the instruction manual. It is very user-friendly over here. So let's take a look. Here is the tablet. I just powered it on the first time. This is the power button over here. That's the power button. And front-facing camera is right here. That's right here. And then let's take a look. The volume control is over here. There's something called an IR booster. It's over here. Memory card slot over here. The home button. This is a return button, back button, recent, So it's pretty user friendly. So we just powered it on. So let me just, you know, go try to get to the, you know, the Samsung. First time got into the Samsung Galaxy Tab 4, 8 inches. It's pretty nice. Very, you know, soft to the touch, very comfortable to use. So here, this is how we can look at the weather. That's the time. We have the, you know, the Google Chrome button already comes with it, seems like. Let's go back to the main menu over here. When I want to take a tour, let's go back. This is the back button over here, and that's the Google button over here. There's all these apps. YouTube is here, Google Plus, even a lot of other night hangout photos, a lot of things. This Internet Explorer is over here. So memo, we can write, type up some memo or anything, notes, anything like that. So that's kind of nice to have. Let's go back here, and then so that's pretty much it. I mean, it's very nice. I mean, this is a home button over here. There's all these other buttons over here. There's music. It's really nice, really pretty. You can set up the time. I mean, it's just vibrant. The color, the pixels are really, really great. And there's a calculator app, which I love, and then settings, and you can do lots sorts of settings. And so let's keep on things over here. So you can go to different apps. You can go to YouTube. You can. There's a lot of things. Pictures. And there's the widgets. You can have weathers, video, a lot of good, cool stuff. So it's really nice. It's really like light. Also, I feel much. This is like very light. There's the return button. If you're lost in one place, you can just put a return. This is here. Also, the keyboard comes up, and it's very nice over here. The keyboard is very user friendly. When you type something, it just comes up. Let's say you want to type, you know, so Google or anything else. I mean, it's just an enter. So it's very nice, the user friendly keyboard over here. This is Samsung Galaxy Tab 4. It's pretty nice over here. I mean, here you have the connections, like a connections, device control, general. So once you have all this in accounts, backup cloud, backup reset, device manager, set up all of this. And this is a cool feature. You can just tap over here and you can get all of your, you know, contacts, apps, internet. I mean, it's just beautiful. It's very nice, user-friendly. You can just tap with your finger and you get that. So here with you. So here is the time over here. And this is one thing I really liked is if you go to return button over here, you press that, and then you can go anytime you click this, like you swipe this a little bit, and then you see all of these apps coming up. So you swipe these apps going back down, and then you go to return, and it goes, and then you can do all your settings here. I mean, all your apps are gonna come, and you know, all your settings, and you can go to that, and then the settings are gonna come here. Alright, and then here is all the, you know, settings for network connections, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, airplane mode, data usage, location, more networks, Wi-Fi network. I mean, the border is very nice, very, very soft. I mean, it's very soft to the touch. And then look at the sharp, very rounded and very nice corners. I mean, over here, it's very soft and very elegant. I mean, it's really user-friendly. All right, here is Samsung Galaxy 8. There's Chrome and internet and connects and memos. So it's pretty beautiful. I mean, it's awesome. And here is the power button. You turn on and off the booster over here. There's a return. There is the front end camera. So there's a front end camera. So it's very nice, and then the back of it, there's the camera right here, and it's beautiful. It's very light. it's very nice. So Samsung Galaxy Tab 4, 8 inches. Very nice device, very nice tablet.